So, as is our practice, we'll meditate together for about 35 minutes. It's okay with me if you do other things during the meditation, but if they might be a little distracting, you might want to turn your camera off. It's okay to chat others during the meditation, but again, is that really a meditation? And if the chats are distracting for you, just push the chat button and it'll make the chats disappear, and you can also slide the Zoom window off screen, or just put your monitor down and listen only to my voice. So let's begin. In this meditation, I'm going to focus on the fundamental sense of calm. Calming, not numbing, more a quality of equanimity, emotional balance, inner peace, even tranquility, even finding the stillness that's at the core of everything. So, with your eyes open or closed, finding a posture that is comfortable and alert, sitting, standing, walking, or lying down. The sense of awareness naturally opening, extending in all directions. Open like space, with sounds and sensations and thoughts passing through it. All of it's okay. Simply let it come and go while you remain present. You might have a sense of a growing stillness. A growing stillness in the core of your being, around which thoughts and other experiences keep moving, while you abide in this stillness. If it's comfortable to do so, taking a few full, slow breaths. Feeling your chest as a whole as you breathe. The internal sensations of air flowing in, air flowing out, the chest rising and falling. letting go of planning, worrying, letting go of fantasizing, ruminating, letting go of stresses, resentments, letting go of the moment as it arises. Being aware of any uneasiness and letting it go. Noticing that you're basically all right, right now, continuously in the present. See what it's like to feel all right in the present while letting go of any uneasiness or any other kind of fear. Exploring what it's like truly to rest in the present without fear. Seeing what it's like to rest in the present with less and less fear, less and less uneasiness, knowing that you can still deal with challenges, knowing that you can focus on things after the meditation if you want, and exploring what it's like, if you can, to rest in the present without fear. And with a sense of confidence, reassurance, a sense of openness, open-heartedness, letting your body relax, letting your mind become increasingly tranquil, and rest increasingly in the sense of peacefulness and warm-heartedness blending together. Gently opening into a warm-hearted peacefulness. If you like, bringing to mind various beings as you radiate outward in all directions, good wishes and compassion and caring. You might bring to mind those who are struggling with one thing or another, near at home or around the world. For example, people in Beirut, people living in places torn up by war, people living in poverty, or perhaps people you know, as I do, who are approaching the end of their life, or simply a friend who's struggling with something. Keeping it simple, peacefulness and caring radiating out from you in all directions, including many beings. I'll be quiet for the next 10 minutes or so as you remain present with a warm and open and peaceful heart. in the last few minutes, remain steadily present, peaceful, and warm-hearted. In the last minute, you might like to open your eyes and bring the sense of presence into a little more active engagement with your environment. Maybe looking around a little. Still peaceful, still open-hearted. Thank you.